Good morning students, in this class I'll be doing class 9 CBSE syllabus 14th chapter statistics exercise 14.3. already I completed 5 sums. How to represent the data in different forms, bar graphs, histogram we have seen. Now we will do frequency polygon, how to plot the given data in the frequency polygon. The following table gives the distribution of students of two sections according to the marks obtained by them. So section A, marks and frequency is given. Section B, marks and frequency is given. Okay, represent the marks of the students of both the sections on the same graph by two frequency polygons. From the two polygons, compare the performance of two sections. So this is the information given. Marks, frequency is given for section A and section B. For plotting the frequency polygon, for plotting the frequency polygon, we need midpoint of the data. So here this is given in distribution, that is 0 to 10, 10 to 20, like that it is given. We need to find the class mark, that is the midpoint we need to see. So midpoint is nothing but the average of the upper limit and the lower limit. We know that 10 is the upper limit and 0 is the lower limit. So when we add it, 10 plus 0, 10 divided by 2 will get 5. Same way, 20 plus 10 is 30, 30 divided by 2 is 15. So like that we will write the class mark. So this is frequency, class mark. So according to the class mark we will plot the frequency. So class mark, so for this it will be 5 15. Same way here 25, here 35, and next one is 45. Same way for this also. For the next one also, it will be class mark. So the same thing, 5, 15, 25, 35 and 45. So now we'll take class mark as the x-axis and frequency in the y-axis and plot the frequency. So x-axis and y-axis. X-axis is class mark. X-axis is class mark. And y-axis is frequency. Frequency. So we will take x-axis as 5, 10, 15. So 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40. Then y-axis is, we will take it as here 17, 12, 9. Like this it is there. So we will take it as 2, 4, 6, 8. Now if we are taking 2, 4, 6, 8 in, okay. So 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20. Okay, maximum 19 is there. So we will stop with this. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20. Okay, then first one is, two different colors we will use for differentiating two different section A and section B. So section A we use one color. So 5 and 3. So 5 and 3. So we keep a point here. Then it has to be joined. Okay. Then the next one is 15 and 9. 15, 9 will be here. 15 and 9. This point. Then 25 and 17. 25 and 17. 25 and 17, this point. Then 35 and 12. 35, 12. 35 and 12 here. Then 45 and 9. So here 45, 45 and 9. So we'll join this. So this is the frequency polygon for section A. This is for section A. Okay, so now we will complete this frequency polygon by first here it is 5, 15, 25, 35. So the difference is 10 we are having. So when we find the difference of the previous one, it will be here it is 5, the previous one it will be minus 15. So here at minus 15, it has to be closed. Same way on the other side also. 55, the last one is 45, then next one is 55. So we will complete the frequency polygon of section A like this. So one point before this, that is 5, 15, 25. So before this one point we have to take with the 0, it has to coincide with the x-axis, that is 0 on both the sides. So that the frequency polygon will have a full complete area. Okay, then the next one is 5, for 5 it is 5. For next class, section B, 5 and 15, 5 and 5. For the next class it is 5 and 5. Then 15 and 19. So 15 and 19 will be here. 15 and 19. Then 25 and 15. 25 and 15. So 15 will be here. 25 and 15. Then 25 and 15 here. Then 35 and 10. 35 and 10 will be here. 35 and 10. Then 45 and 1. 45 and 1. So here we join the frequency polygon of the next section. So 45, it has to complete with 0 on both the sides. So like this. So this blue color is for section B. Okay. So we are asked to plot the frequency polygons. Two frequency polygons in the same graph. So we have plotted it from the two polygons. Compare the performance of two sections. So when we are comparing, the frequency polygon of two sections, that is 0 to, that is 10 to 20, for between the marks 10 to 20, between 10 to 20 marks in section A, nine of them are there, but in section B, between 10 to 20, 19 students are there. And then 40 to 50, between 40 to 50, 9 students are there in section A. And between 40 to 50, in section B, only one student is there. So this is the comparative state and this is the frequency polygon for the given data. Okay, thank you.